Good evening, I'm Dave Skylark. Tonight, we are joined by 13-time Grammy winner, Oscar-winning songwriter, Detroit's own Eminem. He will speak with us about his new album, which has been mired in controversy concerning lyrics that some view as demeaning to the elderly. Tonight, on Skylark Tonight.
It's hell to be shady.
Yesterday, I yelled a degrading insult at an elderly lady. And I asked her how it felt to be 80. F word, a senior citizen.
Suck a wiener, sit and spin.
Suck a wiener, sit and spin.
That's funny.
And why you drive so slow for? Don't you want to get where you're going faster since you'll probably die tomorrow, you old whore? Die, old bitch, die. Before I murder you. What do you mean by this, Em?
Well, first of all, I feel like when I rap, like, people twist my words.
Okay, but can you see how an old person might say, I think what this guy is telling me, this Eminem, is that I should go kill myself. And, you know, I don't like that.
I mean, I don't necessarily rap about the things that I hate. It's more about things that I fear.
I get you.
You know, it's like if I say something about women or whatever.
Yes.
I think a lot of that is more or less me just dealing with issues with, you know, issues with my moms or whatever.
With your mother.
Yeah. Or you know, when I say things about gay people or people think my lyrics are homophobic, you know, it's because I'm gay. When I rap about violence or, you know, sound like I'm promoting violence, I think that, more or less because, it's kind of about, me just, you know, confronting it.
Did he just, Dave, we're pretty sure in the booth he just said he was gay.
Yeah, let's just back it up a little bit. You just said that you were gay? And I'm just curious what you meant exactly by that.
I mean, I'm gay.
I'm a little confused here because gay can mean a lot of things.
I'm a homosexual.
Meaning?
I like meat.
And by meat, I mean dicks.
What the fuck just happened?
Eminem just said he was gay. Four times. That's what the fuck just happened.
Holy shit!
Holy shit, Eminem is gay in our show.
Eminem's gay in our show.
Holy shit, oh my god.
Okay, 25
minutes. Camera 2, change the camera. Eminem gay? Question mark? Exclamation point? Dave, keep him talking. Push in on gay Eminem. This is the greatest moment in human history.
Are probably shocked by what they're hearing right now.
I mean, I'm more shocked that people haven't figured it out yet. I mean, it's kind of like I've been playing gay peekaboo.
Gay peekaboo.
But,
Camera 1.
This interview's over.
Get the fuck out of here,
yeah. I'm Marshall's publicist, I'm saying pull the fucking plug right now.
This is gold. I'm not cutting this interview off. This is the best interview we've ever done.
No, fuck you. No, what is this?
Fucking butt.
Fuck you, fuck
no,
you.
Don't touch it. Fucking butt.
This interview's over.
Get
over.
Out of here. Get in the fuck out of here.
I'll murder you and everyone you love. Fuck you.
Thank you, Dave. Look, I got the lyrics. Say what I say.
What did you mean when you rapped?
I said nice rectum. I had
a vasectomy, Hector. So you can't get pregnant if I bisexually wreck ya.
I pretty much just been leaving a breadcrumb trail of gayness.
I see that now.
You know, but yeah, actually, Hector was a real person.
Hector and his rectum were real.
Thankfully.
Woo! Yes! Holy shit, yes!